strong the first set. They were a good team, they were just cramping, so we definitely had to come out and show them what we were going to do. And playing behind them was the first couple sets. He put us in a tough situation, but we definitely worked together, and it was good to see everyone come together. And in returning to districts, definitely expecting us to play big. It's going to be a tough match.
I'm Delaney, and yeah, I think definitely winning that first match really kind of gave us energy and really kind of comes up with the next game. And playing from behind showed us that we're going to have to work hard to beat them, and they're a good team, and they're a good team, and they're a good fight. And for district, I think they're hard to practice, and I'm coming ready for it.
I'm crucial. This first game is crucial. It sets the tone of the match, and right from there, like, we came out strong. And one of those things that we take the time to do is set and break it up. First of five, first of 10, first of 15, we worked hard, we get to at the end. And that really is going to give us momentum going into Thursday. Every team is good in the playoffs, but that really just gave us a really good momentum going into Thursday.
I think that like winning the first set gave us the momentum for the rest of the game. And also we've been practicing like our strengths, I think, so coming up from behind really worked on our strengths to help us get there. Going into Thursday, we expect to have a tough game, but we're going to go overall.
I'm Allie. We knew coming into this game that South was going to be putting up a big fight with us getting last year in the semifinals. So we were all prepared of what was going to be what the game was going to be like. And we all knew that we had to take the first couple of points, win each set right at the beginning, set the tone, the momentum. Going into Thursday, we all want to put up a fight. We know it's going to be difficult, but over practice tomorrow, we work hard.
Hot summer, going into this game, we just knew we had to have tons of energy and dominate South. We practiced a lot starting out, and I feel like that's what we did just throughout the whole game, starting out a lot. So that's number one. Going into Thursday, we have to bring the energy, the same energy that we had today, and I think we'll be fine.
Obviously, all your seniors, though, so you guys get one more shot at district final. How great is that for you?
It's always great.